During the Patriots' 2019 Super Bowl victory parade, Rob Gronkowski was given the honor of the ceremonial puck drop. In typical Gronk fashion, he spiked the puck at center ice, launching it out of the rink and into the stands.